trappers do not foul. Your job is not to steal the ball either as a trapper. Your job is to give interceptors an opportunity to succeed. All right, does that make sense? All right, come on back. All right, so once you guys line up on defense, all right, in your deuces set, all right, line it up. You guys that are on defense, line up. Give me the deuces.
So you would crack it down, elbows.
All right, further you up. All right, who else is on defense? You're on defense?
You want to set one?
Shot court, let's go to half court.
Half-court,
right? Go to half-court,
please.
Sure.
I'm going to exist in the right arm.
All right, cool. All right, so here's the deal. In this particular press, do anybody know where it's best to trap the basketball in this press? Ideally, in a 2-2-1, we want to trap the ball right about here, on the sideline, somewhere on the sideline. Best place would be right about the half-court line, because this is where people get nervous. All right, I gotta get it over. I don't wanna get back court. This is where we wanna travel, right about here, okay? All right, so how are we gonna get it? All right, so if coach, you're on offense, he's standing there for me. All right, coach throws the ball in. All right, your job, okay, up top, all right, you're gonna guard the ball. But the way we teach it, we don't want you guarding the ball all the way out here. Because back here, if they're holding the ball here, they're just getting the 10-second count. So what we want to do is get this kid to dribble the ball up the side. All right? So you're going to guard the ball here. You're going to be in what we call a short middle. All right, short middle. You're going to guard anything in the short middle. Who's my weak side half-court player? You're going to be deep middle. So you've got to be, here goes Phyllis for a second. All right? You've got to cover this kid until she gets here, all right? Okay, so when she gets here, then you can back out a little bit and be prepared for that kid running deep on, okay? All right, so we have a short middle. Now she's here, you're gonna be the deep middle, okay? And we usually use it by using the center circles on the court. Sometimes where you play, you may not have a center circle, all right, but we use the center circles on the court. So short middle, you're gonna get to that center circle, guard, and you're gonna be in front of her. If they try to throw the ball from the sideline over here, all right, you want to be able to take this away. So you're going to be on this side, on the other side. There you go, right there. And turn this way, open stance. Turn this way. Put your right foot in front of hers. There you go, right there. Put your right arm in front of hers as well. There you go, just like that. All right? Okay? Your job is to not let me, won't let me throw. Once you get me on this sideline, you're going to keep on this side, right? I come off the side. Now, your job here, all right? You got to be a little cat and mouse, okay? You got to come track me, all right? But don't come track me until I'm out of control, all right? So you're forcing me up the sideline, and you're sort of like, all right, I'm coming, I'm not coming, and then you're just going to track me right here, okay? Jay, your job, okay, is to be in position. I'm going to have you just stand right on the side, right? All right? Pick this pass off, all right? Right there, you're going to come all the way. And then we're out. Transition, don't do that. Okay? Make sense? All right? So let's see if we can just get that one rotation real quick. All right? Ball comes in, right? We're here, all right? I'm coming up. Weak side middle, when the ball is over here, as the ball travels, you will dive to protect the basket. Because what do we have? What do we say to start? Once the trap is set, you're one of three people. Trapper, interceptor, basket protector. Right? So you become the basket protector. Does that make sense? You do not understand. We're good? All right, let's go back. So hold on, let's do this real quick. Sorry. I'm gonna have, so when the ball goes from side to side, would you just swing over, actually, you know what? Would you go down to that side line here? It's tough over the floor. You gotta stay on this side right here. So and you and I will just go back and forth. All right. So ball comes in here, coach cuts to the middle. Coach cuts to the middle, right? Good. Now, hold on, I'm sorry, I'm 23, I'm sorry, what's your name again? All right, so hold on. Let's go back for a second. You're not going to hug that kid. Because guess what? I can't make this mess. All right, I can't make this. That's exactly where I want you to be, right there. Because most teams are going to, we only have four on offense right now, but most teams are going to have somebody standing in the middle. You need to guard that kid until Caleb gets there. Caleb, right? All right. So you got to be there until Caleb gets there. All right? So let's see, coach. We need one more person.
Come on, Freedom.
We need one person. You know what? You know what? She can stay on the sideline. Come on in here. Yep.
Yeah, I got to play.
All right. Okay. This is good. This is good. All right. Let's try this. All right. Good. Yep. Ball comes in here. Good. And now you've got to drop to the short middle. Yes. Now you're going to guard sort of this whole area. If coach is right there, we throw it back. Good. All you guys are going to do here when it's in the middle of the floor, you guys are just not going to let him come down up the middle of the floor. Just put your hands up like this, all right, and force him to that sideline. Go to that sideline, freeze for a second. Now you have short feet. All right? Who finds a weak side of the people? All right? You're going to be right here until she gets there and then you're going to just sit on that side. Good. Jada, you're just cheating from side to side. Side to side. All right? And now if you're waiting for coach to be out of control, because when coach is out of control, you're going to come track. That makes sense? All right. So now let's say the ball gets reversed over here. Yes. Short middle. Deep middle. Be ready to pick that off. Good. I'm here. Over there. Let him in. There you go. Drop. Good. Ball gets reversed.
Ellie, how are you?
All right, reach for seven. Go, we got a trap. So, okay, what's your job right now? Who are you? Trapper, interceptor, or basketball? Interceptor. Who are you two? What are you? Trappers, what are you? Excellent. What are you? And here, we got trappers, two interceptors. What are you going to do? Basket protector. Trapper, interceptor, basketball attack. Now we already have two interceptors. Yes, so you gotta be in this area right here. Alright? You gotta be back here. If you're not trapping, if you're not intercepting, you gotta be protected. Alright? That makes sense? Alright? Stay right there for a second.
Ball gets here, you want her to drop first.
She's gotta drop as low as she needs to. I don't know. Right? As low as she needs to. If there's a kid there who can make that pass, she's got to be in a position to take it. Let's say the ball gets thrown, for argument's sake, right here. And she's that lane defender in our transition drill that we just did. All right? And the next couple are going to come back and adjust. Okay? So, all right? You got to be as low as you need to be. I don't know where it's going to be. All right? So, if the ball is over on this side. Good. Job, your movements are going to be sort of in and then back out. In and then back out when the ball gets reversed. And you'll go back out when Caleb gets it. Alright? Ball goes here. We'll just pass it back and forth. Ball goes here. Good. Freeze for 1 second. I'm cheating here a little bit. Right. If there's anybody in here, right, you got to cheat in here for a little bit until the ball gets to the other side. Good. It's not bad. All right. Ball's back. Good. Not bad. All right. We'll just stay on that side. Right there. Good. All right. Ball gets thrown over there. Yes. Short middle. Good. Good. You ready to come up and trap? Good. Ball gets thrown back here. Good. What's your job right now?
All right.
receptor or basket protector. One of three.
Basket protector.
Be ready to protect the basket.
Drop it in your hand.
Right? Again, I don't know where it's going to be. There might be kids standing down there. I don't know. Right? You just got to, play basketball. Right? Ball gets thrown over here. Good. Drop him.
Good.
Hold on, Freeze.
Are you an interceptor? Interceptors must be in front of the offensive player. Because that's going to be a hard pass. Stay in front. Put your hand in the pass. You can have a chance of collecting it and you see it.
Come on back, try it again. Try it again. All right. All right, you want to
start? All right, don't chase me. Balls here, don't chase me. All right? Good. If I come in, if I'm coming here, just come up. So if I come back here, you're going to come back. All right? My middle people are here. Pinch that middle right there. Half court, pinch that middle. All right? I'm coming in here, you guys don't let me up. There you go. I go there. Good. Good.
Knock it down,
good
try. Good try.
Do your attack.